weak sauce.
Yes.
Stay.
Hey, no healing.
I could just maintain my hold.
Dad!
Thank you, son.
Hey, he's all right.
Dad?
Oh, kind of.
Dad! I'm sorry. I couldn't change it. It's my fault. You're gonna die because of me.
I've been dead for many years now. I'm sorry, Lon. If only I'd kept you safe from all this. Instead, I left you with no one at all to turn to. This here is just the shadow of my soul. My very last hurrah. You see, there's nothing to feel bad about.
Of course I feel bad about it!
Lon. Son.
What is it?
Lon, I'm very proud.
About what?
You've grown up, son. Look at you. When people hurt, you hurt. You fight for them. You've become someone who cares about more than your own cause. Hang on to that. You'll go far.
Dad!
Mom!
No. Stay back. It's still.
Oh, dear.
Rain!
Okay, one more beat down on my mom. Oh, crap, that was the wrong one. Son of a... Well, hopefully he can do some good damage still. He's not gonna do very much. Let's go ahead and release him, because he's just not doing anything for us.
Death to all the unready.
Oh boy.
Try disaster!
There! Alright, let's try this again. Mega Bahamut. Alright. Unfortunately, Adamantris was definitely not ready for that fight.
The unready.
Try disaster.
Oh, crit to finish her off. Nice.
You should turn those corners up, or your happiness will spill right out. Come on, smile.
Yeah. Transient though their presence here was, it is curious you managed to defeat them.
Sorry. We couldn't stop him.
Don't worry. We will.
Yeah!
Careful. He can transform.
Yes, he can. Babylon, show you the true one. I can use flare too, buddy.
We won?
No.
Yeah.
Not yet.
Fools! I have hunted the worlds of A for ages, but yours was the very first in which I made true progress. Which means I can now bring my rules into your world, and I happen to be exceedingly fond of my rules. Observe!
Oh,
see, I have infinite life and power beyond all limits. There is no force that can stand before me.
That's what you think.
Not even the champions of this A world can vanquish me. So, your choice. Will you bow before my rules? Or will I watch you snap as the rules of my world break you?
Where? Comet. Oh, he hasn't healed yet. Well, that's gonna be a problem. Maybe. Can't heal himself. Nope. That's not what I wanted to do. How did that happen? Oh, crap. I wanted to do a Mega Flare to hopefully finish him off. Nuts. Maybe? Nope. crap, they're confused again.
No! Is it done yet?
Almost! Just a little more time!
Really? Is that all?
Not again, Lon!
Concentrate. Focus on the cage so it only encases him.
Right.
Ha.
Folly.
Come on.
We're not going to make it.
Yes, we are.
Lady Luce. Help us!
Cage within a cage. Focus. Imagine nesting many cages together.
Dad.
Brain, you need to be the strong one. Don't let Lon's power overtake him. Keep control.
Mom?
You'll be okay. If you work together, there's no happiness you can't attain.
Rain, you ready?
Yeah!
All right.
Such power is not
part of that.
Yeah!
Huh?
go. Yeah, pull him in. A multi-cage cage. Oh, crap. Yes! Toma Mahime! Nice kick!
Toma!
Get your butt back through that gate.
There! Use those to keep Grimoire safe!
You'll find all the other Prismariums with Seraphie. Huh? What are you saying? The Dyad has done enough damage. It's time for us to leave for good. You can't! I don't!
Everything's going to be better, Wynn. Once we go through, the portal will vanish. So these trash cans won't ever be able to meddle in your world again.
But... what about you?
Hey, get those corners turned up.
You don't want your happiness spilling out.
Toma, take care of Wynn and Grimoire for us once we're gone. And thank you for everything.
Here
goes!
Yeah,
let's go, buddy. Time to get out of this.
Owen, Wynn! All of you! Sorry we put you through so much grief! Goodbye!
Goodbye! Take care! We'll see you around! Oof.
Now she's Tama on your head.
They brought us so much bad and good. And then they just swept it all away in the end.
I'll say, the two of them were a force of nature.
Maybe I'll take a leaf out of their playbook. And go a little crazy for a change!
Oh, please. Your current crazy levels are hard enough on us. Well, at least Rain and Lon seem like they're gonna be okay.
Yes. If they stay together, we have nothing to worry about.
Okay. It's our turn. Grimoire's gonna need some fixing up.
It's gonna be a lot of work.
Well, see ya.
Hi, Anna.
Thanks, you two. You can rest now. Well done.
Oh dear, TV time. Well, that's another series down. Heck of a ride. Not sure what we're gonna go with next, but we're gonna try and figure that out here within the next month or so, because this should go about 4 episodes. Otherwise, in about a month, expect to be soon. We'll see what that's going to be when it happens. Run through here. Slowly into the main credits. Cut off. Honestly though, Cloud would not be here for me, as far as I know. Squall either. Well, I mean, maybe Waltzing for Squall, but yeah. Tina said fits pretty well. And, yeah, that doesn't fit Lightning either. Alright, once again, thanks for joining us, guys. We'll see you later.